Hey, horse people.
Rooster update. I came out here. It's raining, so I can't talk too long because I don't want the camera and everything to get wet. But I came out here, and they were kind of eyeballing the rooster. So I was like, all right. So I went and threw a little bit of hay right there next to it so they could warm them up a little bit and could relax. So anyway, it's the wind's blowing. They've been out standing in the rain eating all morning. They had their breakfast earlier and don't want to be under the shed. So there's pretty good wind. I think it's maybe, shit with the wind, it feels like it's 30, but it's probably 45-ish out here. I'd have to check. But I'm surprised the rooster wasn't knocked over. But anyway, yeah, we'll get used to it. Buddy will be playing with it soon. All right, that's rooster update.